stop saying all roses have thorns and start saying only thorns left on this rose. Yes, she ditches the village people. Yeah. Looks less like a process here. Yeah. Expensive to call them all new. Yeah, they're like, the characters in Three Houses are like Pokemon, and they evolve for a 5-year jump.
Your prostitute is involved.
Yeah.
Your prostitute became expensive call girl.
But Marianne is the most explosive character change. I had this funny joke where she would turn into Dominatrix after the 5-year jump, but no. No, that's not what happens in the game. I mean, that would be funny if it did, because she's been so around worthlessness at first, but after the 5-year jump, she's extremely different. So I thought for a Fire Emblem had Tinder sketch, then yeah. Mm-hmm. If you're like, I haven't seen my students in 5 years, let's see what they're all up to. Then they're all, oh wow, Marianne doesn't suck anymore. Let's see what she's up to, and then it turns out she's a dominator. So she's all, I'm gonna push you where we can drop your knees and beg for more punishment, boy. Yeah, you like that, don't you, little bitch? Like, oh wow, I mean, I'm glad Marianne's changed, but this is a little excessive, don't you think? Yeah, in the actual game, you marry Marianne, and then she's the one who asks you to marry her instead.
B5, this is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists!
Copy!
They're
here!
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
Our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
What does it do again? I don't remember. Tutorial disposing of units. Review again. Oh, is that not? I see. You can. There's a number of items it has. Oh, that's what it means. The specific one is items.
Yeah, well, it's the other choice.
These are the ones that drop. If you remove these, then you can pick up said item. The new choices are. Let's find out. What the new choice SX1. Programming cores and all the. Programming cores and all the. Okay, there's the new choice. Oh, the bomber. scary sounding. I do worry about those. And having items is the most appealing, but...
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
I kind of do.
Yeah, we're in the
broom
branch.
Yes.
So now you
want to. Big bomber shell flag for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show.
Oh dear.
I don't know if I can do this right now.
We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
I hope you actually check the range. You should read the thing and make sure, just to make sure.
Not going down without a fight.
Now's our chance.
Strike hard and fast. Give him your all.
Don't be scared. Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Three, two, one. 1 meter, 0 meters, I'm at my objective. Oh.
If you can do it, swim attack more than a panel, probably. Just make sure he's safe, and then. Then shoot that fucker dead.
Boom, boom, bang, bang, boom, bang, 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 boom, boom, bang. It's like a beatnik robot.
Start looking like freaking beatnik to me. Hey, it's a sick man, so I'm carrying my belly.
What have I not unlocked for 6? That is 5. This is 6. Oh, and garden. Interesting. I never garden there. That might be a good idea. Hi, kitty. Rocky. What is it, you fool? The defense probably broke my girl. Because I'm not always beating Vera in order to block. Hi, kitty cat. You silly? Yep. Can't make the buster so what they want you to make the buster so better. You're gonna make so many points for it. Ooh, a whole new orb world. Attack power plus 80. That's pretty good. So I think it's MP regeneration speed, new turn slot. Yeah, I know you guys want me to use this pretty bad. Magic attack power. And just like that, this is.
No, I just realized this game doesn't let you name the characters.
You're right, I couldn't be Baba. Glad Baba. Do you remember when I named Baba? I think it was me, or else it was Lisa, but one of us. I enjoyed it, because it was funny.
Of course, that means you guys refer to each other by name and voice acting. Unlike in Fire Emblem Three Houses, where they just call him Professor. And at one point in the game, Leonie asks, hey, should we start calling by a real name? We say, yeah, she's all. Oh god, that sounds horrible. Never mind. Professor, it is.
That's harsh. Hi, 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 hi. Okay. lot, so that should have some lightning. Everybody got lightning? Does everybody have some lightning? Oops. What was that? Oh, you're gonna have some lightning now. What, kitty? What is it? There was a way to look at everybody's... something, needed immediate cat attention. He's a That's not something Rocky likes to do. Not much of a jumper honor. Not really. You'll jump up onto a... If I was to move this, for example. Oops. Hey, Leo. Leave him alone. Hi, stupid. Don't shock him. Yeah, everything will be fine. I'm definitely gonna have to upgrade my internet if I wanna use this card. It's streaming.
It's something to do, but. Oh well.
Okay. Hey, hello, box.
Status report. We're short on BBs. Tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
They're here!
What is this? Firebuster, report!
I'm
going to destroy the house completely then. Or Cyber's. Okie dokie.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Right.
Are you sure?
We don't want to disappoint Marlene.
Oh, bitch!
That goes for you too, Cloud.
Bitch. Right?
You better give up. Surprising
call Wedge Porkins. Because he actually did die. Wedge never died in this race.
This is right.
Also, Wedge is back, so again, Porkins. This game was enough facts, and I'm surprised he's got a little quick.
In Japan, they're not even called that, are they?
I don't know.
They're not, because in Final Fantasy VI, it was made up thing. Yeah.
In Final Fantasy VI, those are also Begs and Wedge.
Yeah, it was just made up though. The translation was, like, accurate. I remember it being something different. It's having a difficult time still with this thing called caring. They give her Marlene a smile for the right price. Ha 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 ha. God just can't. Maybe he's joking. He's joking. He's starting to be a human. He's wearing a human.
What? Open it already.
It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
I like treasure. Let's find the treasures.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
What about my items?
The treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Both of them sound like a real pain in the ass.
Let's hack in! So, which ones are which? Mini game.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe.
Okay.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Gotcha.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
Go team.
Wow. Yeah, go team. Wasn't that bad, guys?
What job tucked away in that vault, huh?
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe.
I am. I know that.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengage.
That was great, you guys.
I was doing it. Just
let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Your timing is all wrong, man!
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security. Disengage.
No way! You guys are naturals.
Rah, rah, rah. Come on.
Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security. Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Yay!
Take that, Shinra! Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
That tutorial. For sure. Magic up. Is it important? Is it important? Well, we need something different than that, probably. Now you can have magic up. Yes. 5%. It's going to be as possible. Thank you. back to the Basta Suada. Barrier, ice, lightning, healing, and then we dodge. Okay. Title screenshot.
A soldier, though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
Mm-hmm. We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche! Terrorist group fired with Wutai against Nidia! Your guilt is undeniable! Your punishment, death!
Ooh, super fighting robot.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. But I failed to have it.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We can't.
I
don't
remember being sick.
Oh, yeah, I remember being in the little cowboy get up in the last game.
Dad. Are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
As good as I'll ever be.
Oh, we're correct. What'd it do to you?
Damn it. Big boy means business.
I got it left.
Alright! Watch it, Lester! Stop on this! Yeah! You got this!
Take the lead.
All set! Bring it! We can do better!
Hey!
Back off! Good luck!
I got this. Let's do this. No holding back.
Commencing phase two of the combat trial. You see by the fracture of this machine's true capabilities. Dead Buster ready to fight. Now show me how fast you can run.
Buzz off.
Damn, that thing's about.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
Bring it home!
All set!
Taking over. Call lightning.
You're a
Now you're in for it. You're as good as after you.
Guess it's my turn!
Do your thing. You okay?
Thought you'd seen the last of it.
Need a breather.
You need something. Time for a serious ass whooping.
Big pain here.
Now you will
Let's finish.
Finish it.
Mind over matter.
Strike hard and fast. Finish him off.
I hope this is a big end for you three. I was looking forward to a battle against worthy opponents.
Watch yourself.
I got this.
Keep it together.
I can still fight.
About damn time.
All right. Now this is what I'm talking about.
My turn.
Drive and squirm for me. You didn't think your dance could be quick, did you?
Bring it! Don't give up.
Let's do this. Keep it together.
Shit.
Always did like a challenge.
Don't overdo it.
Let me come on. Do this. It's on you.
Need my help. It's fine. You've got this. You will burn.
Watch yourself.
Let's do this. Here it comes.
No way.
Yeah. It up.
Mind taking over?
Great. You're out of luck.
There!
That's it. Need a breather.
Need my help, do you?
Long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Yikes. Hopefully that'll be enough.
I know where we're headed. I know this part.
Yeah, it's full of flowers. It's all churchy.
Hey, buddy. You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. He lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though... I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. Just when I had finished tending the flowers here. Gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
Maybe I'll actually get to live this time. You know, if you hack the other game users, Evan's suggesting she was supposed to be around till the end.
I could stick around a bit.
Like, at the end, all the characters are
really?
Sticking around.
You will? In that case...
Huh? I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh?
Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bodyguard, huh? You know a verse too, right?
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it was a classified op, princess.
I don't think that counts, then.
Come on, night.
We have people watching. Hi, how are you doing? This is tough. Could try this again. Sorry for loading. I have the digital edition. I think it has a bit more loading. Bye.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks.
You should be cautious of that.
And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
Hi.
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
All right.
Well, what do you
Here
know?
Go again.
You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword.
Yeah, no,
just do this for me, okay?
Not telling her that. So.
Fine. Right. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh?
Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
Okay, I do get to skip for a moment. Didn't tell me to not stay.
Bodyguard, huh? You know I'm first to this fight.
Really? Since when? This is the first
time. Because it was classified off, princess.
I don't think that counts then.
I see you. It's over. Shit. Bring it.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Try this.
Get ready.
There we go.
Lucky stuff. Sean,
like, that's when he's about to kill
him. I'm coming for ya. What you waiting for, bodyguard? I'm right here. There.
Here we go.
Come here, son. I will fight.
Yes, you
can. Really? Lucky shot. Come on.
I'm not gonna watch the shot in stomach. What the fuck I'm doing? Okay, let's do it.
No more playing.
Hey,
come on,
come on. boss fights in this are pretty amazing.
I just want to die.
What the?
Hey,
sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey, open it up! Come on.
They're helping us. They might be helping
over
us.
Over here!
Not against it, that's for sure. This is interesting. Are you stupid? Tell me open up. I'm not gonna do that. Okay. I would normally go looking for items, but I'm not gonna do that right now. What's going on?
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right.
Hello.
Through that hole.
Whoops. Sure, what the?
They saved me.
Interesting.
Come on.
How are you doing there, extreme night? Okay.
I'll go first. Come on.
They'll catch you if you fall. Don't worry.
Nothing! Up there!
Scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece.
She's special.
What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Make up your damn mind.
Could drop that.
Don't announce the plan. Good plan, and just to look at it and say nothing. Cool. So if I jump at it and then go swing and then. No, okay, go up four and then.
Can't leave now. Oh, she okay. Needs help.
No, no up four. Just going
okay.
To jump.
What's the hold up?
Oh.
I can't get to her!
Okay. Sweet time. And you're at
run!
Hey!
Stop her!
That's all it took. She's getting away. Alright.
Over there!
Oh, shit.
Cloud!
are kind of difficult. Yes. Go! Just go! And it has to be on the little triangle, huh? Yeah, it does. You just can't do it, huh? Get down!
Thank you.
Jeez.
Let's move.
I'm really enjoying this version of it, actually. I'm finding that they didn't, like, just half-ass it, you know, I mean, it's a modernized gameplay experience where it's got enough to really keep your interest, like, the boss is just the bosses. Oh, nice try there, the motorcycle scene. Everything's just a bit more fleshed out, and the world is built up so you actually care a lot more. It's not just like, oh, that looks cool, and oh, that's edgy, that's like provocative. Wow, they never did that in a game before, you know, that kind of thing, in the original. Now it's like, okay, there's socio-political commentary, there's some character building development. It's more.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
It's better. It's better, honestly.
Leave them be.
I played the original,
right?
Like, yeah. Years and years ago.
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
So cool. Who is the cool person? These things are. Or Cloud. Cloud's pretty cool. Yeah, there's a level of detail that's, like, I want to look at everything. I'll take my time with everything. My files, like, the playtime's probably all blown up because it's just, I just stand around and, like, look. And it just looks amazing, you know. It's 5 years in development. We're well spent, I would say. Yeah, I'm not gonna begrudge him that at all, because in the end, it really turned out pretty nice. It's still a bit awkward, sometimes. Like, you knew that would happen, and why did you do that? And, you know, story's like, yeah, didn't make that super clear.
There!
Like, need to stay ahead of
him. An item. I know. Yeah, it's really lovely. I'm very impressed the lighting and everything from the bigger ambient effect down to just the little details like kicking a bag of trash around that really acts like trash. And I don't know, just the fighting, the combat is still, it's pretty fun, like, it's pretty great. It's got a few things not so great, it's...
Prep for exfil!
Or not?
Cool. Don't look up, guys, just, don't mind the... I know there's... some noise up here now. Yeah, see, like this, I don't know if this
they
should
gone?
Be happening.
Yeah, I think so.
Like, what they are should they? Just wait for them
I think,
to leave.
Actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
Yes, you do. You know. How far are you into the game? Like, is this new? Spoilerific, or... probably done by now, but...
Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
That would be a mosey on over. Just like that, huh?
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
Yeah. I wouldn't have hope in hell of finding my way back. So that's a good thing. He knows. Playing a good game for the quarantine ideas, Mega Man 10, because of the
that suit the from earlier. Enza. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno.
Oh yeah, the Turks.
Hey,
yeah.
Don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you?
What do they want with you?
Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
You mad?
She's being all coy. You know you've got something there, don't you? That material. You know, it's a good one if you're into the retro Shovel Knight campaigns. All those are really good. At the beginning of this whole quarantine nonsense, that's when I was playing the Spectre Knight. The King Knight and then the Spectre Knight campaign is really good. It's the best. But, yeah. More slums than Sector 7, I dare say. It's all calm. Yeah, it's a good time to get through some games for sure. And not much else going on. The time is now midnight, I've been informed. I can tell mine because there's a clock in my mind of 7, but here it's midnight. I don't know about where you guys are.
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
It's a kind of weird place to stay outside an outhouse or looking thing here, but probably gonna have to just do that. And then I may want to call it a night, I suppose. Not much else going on, though. Okay. Well, it's good to have someone actually seeing this. It's been so isolating with the self-isolation. It's just, it's nice having somebody talk, you know, coming into the stream and talking, so thank you! Yeah, you can add, or if you're on, I don't know, you're on your PS4 or what, but yeah, or just tune in, I'm playing this every night for the next few, I think, at the rate I'm going, not yet halfway through, maybe, I hope, I kind of hope it goes on and on. Okay, Aerith, calm down. Yeah, so anyhow, thanks for tuning in, and I'll be back tomorrow. Yeah, my friend and I were playing 6 until it got kind of, like, we got kind of bored, or it got a little bit too clunky, and we weren't that, like, crazy about it. 6 isn't quite retro yet, I guess, but, yeah, I know what you mean, anyway. Have fun, until next time. See ya.